or DFA to accept a language L equal to W where W mod 3 not equal to 0 on summation equal to A comma B. In the previous video we have seen when W mod 3 equal to 0 how the DFA will be. Now in this problem when W mod 3 not equal to 0 how we should design the DFA. Since it is a modulo problem, it gives the information that the automata is having 3 different states. So on reading any input A or B, what we do, we write like a sign, like a chain this DFA, that is starting from Q0. What are the possible reminders for mod 3? That is 0, 1 and 2, the possible reminders. So considering this, we write 3 states, Q0, Q1 and Q2. And we should write the modulo problems always like a chain, like this. And what is the alphabet set given here? A and B. So for any input A and B, irrespective of any symbols, we write the skeleton DFA like this. So A, B, three states like a chain. After writing this, I should identify my final state here. So the first state will have only the reminder 0. Second state will be having the W mod 3 with reminder 1. And third state will be having mod 3 with reminders 0. Now, which is the, now here, W mod 3 should not be equal to 0. Suppose my string length is 0. 0 mod 3 is equal to 0. If it is 1, 1 mod 3, if my string W is 1 means, that is W mod 3. If my string is 1 means, 1 mod 3 is equal to 0. Sorry, 1 mod 3 is equal to 1. 2 mod 3 is equal to 2. If it is 3 mod 3, 3 mod 3 is equal to 0. 4 mod 3 if I take, 4 mod 3 is what? 1. 5 mod 3 if I take, 5 mod 3 remainder is 2. 6 mod 3, 6 mod 3 remainder is 0. 7 mod 3 remainder is 1. So here, what is the condition given here? W mod 3 should not be equal to 0. Then what kind of strings it should accept? Here it is W mod 3 equal to 0. So this string should be rejected. Here 1 mod 3. 1 mod 3 is equal to 1. It is not equal to 0. So this string has to be accepted. Similarly 2 mod 3 should be accepted. When it comes for 3 mod 3, it is equal to 0. This should be rejected. 4 mod 3 accepted, 5 mod 3 accepted, 6 mod 3 which are multiples of 3 should be rejected. The remaining strings should be accepted. Now what, which should be our final state now? So here 0 mod 3, it is in this state Q0, the remainder is 1, blind method. So this will not be our final state. If it is 1 mod 3, if my input is 1 mod 3, the string has to be accepted. And the next, this is the state which will be holding the reminders 2. That is from here A and B, 2 mod 3. 2 mod 3 means the string has to be accepted. So here we will be having two different final states. That is Q1 and Q2. Q1 represents all the strings with reminder 1. And Q2 represents all the strings with reminder 2 of modulo 3. And this Q0 represents the reminder with 0, modulo 3 reminder 0. So which is our final state now? Q1 and Q2 are our final states which accepts the language L equal to W where W mod 3 is not equal to 0. In this state Q1 and Q2 the reminder is not equal to 0. So this is our final state. Hope you have understood.